gaming glasses,
custom controllers,
energy drinks,
recording devices,
PC accessories, precision controls,
a random box that shows up at your house,
skins to even put on your cell phones or laptops. These are just a few of the things that we're thinking about doing for sponsorships for you guys. Right now, we're just in brainstorming mode, but it's up to you guys to prove to us that you guys want to make this happen. Comment below on who you're interested in getting sponsored by and what you want in the sponsorship. My idea for the sponsorship would be a three-tier system. The three tiers would include a promo code, some type of affiliate link, so that way everybody in the Freedom community will actually get a chance of a sponsorship, and you will help your audience get a percentage off the product that you're trying to promote, and you yourself get a cut of the sale. Tier two would be a product sponsorship, in which the actual company will send you guys their product in exchange for a review video. Third, or for the big guys, it's called a branding sponsorship. And for the branding sponsorship, you guys would be given products that are very exclusive to the company, some high-end product, as well as some type of financial support from the company. So if you guys want to be sponsored by companies like these, and for non-gaming companies as well, you gotta put your input below. Put it in the comments, who you want to get sponsored by and what you're looking for out of the sponsorship. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Can't wait to read the comments below to see what you guys are looking for in sponsorships and what kind of companies you're interested in. All right, guys, this is Aaron signing off, reminding you guys to always stay true to yourself and great things will happen. See ya.
You really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper?